Oh, that's the saddest thing I've ever seen.